What's up, guys? So I'm just going to show you how to get out of the lighthouse so you can walk around outside of it. You can do this all by yourself. You don't need multiple people to do this once you get here. You want to walk up to this hill here, and you want to jump to that pillar right there in front of you on that little step. Let's see if I can do it the first try here. Nailed it. So you jump up there. You can jump up here. Then you can walk around here if you want to. There's no invisible barriers. They can actually walk all the way over to that other side over there too. Now the way to get out of here by yourself is you want to stand at this corner. Usually you want to put your speed all the way up, but you know, mine's not. But you can run, jump up here. Oh, I fucked it up. Come on. There we go. All right. So if you notice, I can't go past here. There's an invisible wall, but if you follow the invisible wall, which will take you over here, and you can get out this way. Now, you can jump all the way down there, walk around down there. I've been trying to get over to there, but get in there. Anyway, just wanted to make this short video, see if anybody else could find anything else out about, you know, where you can go up here. I tried jumping up here, but jump high enough to get up there. If you'll notice, the next part of this that I think they're gonna open is right here. This door is where this barrier is. Walk up to it, but it pushes you back. You can't really see what's down there yet, if there is anything over there. So you can jump over here, walk around here, and you can come over here, and you can actually see there's a long hallway over there to get there. And you can fall down here and crouch and walk over to the wall here, but that's about as far as you can go. So yeah, if you guys find anything out, just let me know. You see the world's kind of glitching right now. Yes, I haven't been able to get up there yet, or over there, or wherever, but, you know, if you find anything more out, just post in the comments below.